8 on Times Now Super Prime Time.
Shazia Elmi of the Aam Aadmi Party, Arun Bhatia, former senior IAS officer. He's been quite a crusader. Mohandas Pai, former director, Infosys. Meenakshi Lekhi represents the BJP. Ami Agnik represents the Congress. Gaurav Bhatia represents the Samajwadi Party. Sudhindra Bhadauria is leader of the BSP. Now, I found that interesting, that comment, rather strange, Meenakshi Lekhi, the comment that came in from Subramaniam Swamy. He says the Aam Aadmi Party says it's a different party. It has already condemned us as a party of crooks, so it should be doing a cleanup act. What kind of an argument is that, Meenakshi Lekhi? That the Aam Aadmi Party calls everyone else a party of crooks, so it should be doing the cleanup act. Arvind Kejriwal says that before you ask me the questions, you tell me where you get your 800 crore rupees from. Appears a logical question, Meenakshi.
The logical question is India against corruption, couple of 100 crores, and which have been usurped, and there is a case which is pending against Aam Aadmi Party in a different name through an NGO. Now, the question is not this. The question is...
No, which different name under an NGO? No, which different name? Which? Let's get specific. No, let's get specific. Because I'm open. This is for open debate today. By the way, no, 1 second.
I'll give you specific.
1 second. Meenakshi, I'm just making a comment. I'm saying today, with your agreement, we are going for open debate at the start. I hope I have everyone's support. So I'm not going through introductory comments. Open debate, and I have a question, are both up. Yes, Meenakshi, which NGO through which they are funding money for the Aam Aadmi Party?
I'll tell you. There is an NGO run by Mr. Kejriwal. There was another by the name Kabir. There is one by the name Parivartan. There is another some reforms, democratic reforms, something, some reforms. And I may go wrong, that's why I'm not giving the name, but that is run by Mr. Kejriwal. And who was laughing? I mean, I could only hear the sound.
That's not laughing, but that's not laughing. That's Shazia.
That would be me.
Shazia Ilmi, she's amused, she's
that
niggering.
That would be me. You were smirking. You were smirking. Your smirk will go off.
Shazia, come on. You now have to answer.
What is Delhi Pradesh Congress Secretary doing with your website and being your political consultant? I think you need to answer that. I will answer that question.
Shazia, can I
I will answer that question. I'm only establishing your linkages with Congress Party. I'm only placing. I am not confused, madam. I am going all over the place because I need to establish you're working for the Congress Party, and it is under this manner that money has been allowed to come in without even raising questions. And when you know it's going to become a political issue, these things have come up in this fashion.
No, I don't understand. Meenakshi, one minute. Are you saying that the Congress Party is funding the Aam Aadmi Party? If that were to be the case, why would Sushil Kumar Shinde be doing an investigation?
I'll tell you the sequence of event. There is a petition which was filed. There are certain things which came in the public purview. And there was a blog written also, which is also online. There is a company called Cicero, which is being run by a gentleman called Sunit Madhur, who happens to be the secretary of the Congress, Delhi Pradesh Congress Committee, and is creating website for Aam Aadmi Party, and is also a political consultant for them. And when these facts were brought out, apart from the Taukeer connection, which is Mr. Digvijay Singh and Arvind Kejriwal, when various leads were leading to the connectivity between Aam Aadmi Party and Congress Party, it is at that point in time Mr. Shinde has taken a stand to question Aam Aadmi Party and create this entire thing.
I place on record today, this is the first time I'm taking a first rebut because I said it'll be open debate.
Oh,
Shazia Elmi, let's get Shazia Elmi to respond. Arun Bhatia, you want to? Okay, we allow Arun Bhatia to go first because Shazia will come in after that. You've had your first say. Arun Bhatia.
Yeah, yes, sir. I just want to make a short point. We keep calling it foreign funding. These are Indians living abroad. We've always wanted them to use their money which they've made over there and help governance, improve governance in India. And we've always criticized them that these guys sit over there and don't do anything, don't remember their homeland and all the rest of it. Now when they're sending, one sec, you can't do this, come on. No, maybe it's not right. This is the way I see it. I feel
I can't
it's right.
Do this, but you
and the parties that have manipulated
statement.
This corrupt
no,
system for five decades, you don't probe. Hey, well, if you want to debate, if you. I'm making a right. Let me finish, ma'am. What's the problem? Do we make this a fish market every time? I'll take another 30 seconds. Bear with me. So now, when these people are funding a party, you prove over here that the act has been violated. According to my understanding, a person with an Indian passport can send money across. So you point out over here how many dollars
Absolutely.
Have come from an unauthorized person and how the act has been violated. Till you prove that, I don't think you can criticize the Aam Aadmi Party and say, oh, they are doing what they criticize others for doing. Shinde
yes,
says,
that,
ke, oh,
yeah.
there's a complaint. Okay, yes. well, I'm complaining right now on national TV that, 1 minute, that all the black money that goes two nights before the elections by giving silver, bicycles, motorcycles, cooking utensils, saris in the jhopadpattis. Where does that money come from? For 50 years, there's been no sting operation. No
Must
police department official has gone and
commission.
Done a panchnama or they have trapped any of these people.
Mr.
That's
Arun
unaccounted
Bhatia,
money.
Mr. Arun
so what
Bhatia,
has Kejriwal done? It's all premature.
Mr. Arun Bhatia, by saying that it has come from the passport holders or the NRIs will not prove the point. Even if it is coming from them, you need to apply to the Home Ministry,
why,
seek their permission
not?
And get the money.
No, you don't.
How have you moved?
Yes.
Why
That's
not?
The point.
Because that is what the
yes,
law
yes,
says.
Yes.
We are
now,
not living
every,
in anarchy.
Every violation
we are not,
of
we
law.
Are not anarchist and we are not
yes.
No, is it anarchic? Is it anarchic? No, what I come in to intervene. I come in to intervene. I beg to intervene.
Will these kind of
I beg to I beg to intervene. I raise the question here today.
What is the source of money?
I raise
will be funding you and Havios will be funding up. Ford will be funding you and Ford will be funding them. And I have no business to question you.
Meenakshi Lekhi, Meenakshi Lekhi, Meenakshi Lekhi, Meenakshi Lekhi. Meenakshi Lekhi, Arun Bhatia, you had your say. I'm going to Shazia Elmi next.
It's all
the
white.
Fact is, it is not illegal to get funding from individual non-resident Indians. The Aam Aadmi Party
Absolutely
has been
not.
Very open about seeking funding from the Indians abroad. So when you say foreign sources, are you misleading people since Indians abroad are very much allowed to contribute? So where is the controversy? Indians abroad are allowed to contribute.
Yes,
in fact,
yes,
if I may hazard a guess, a lot of your money
absolutely.
Must also be coming from NRIs, given the strong NRI support of the
absolutely.
BJP.
Absolutely, that is not the point.
And
that is not the point.
Like
in fact, that is legal. If
yeah,
it is coming
the
from the NRI account established
point.
In India, it is legal.
Okay,
it is legal. It is legal money. But that is not what is happening.
I don't.
That is not what is happening.
So what
and
is happening?
Under FCRA, you need to seek a permission. What is happening is NGO fronts are used for funding. And those are fronts. And that is where, in fact, just 2 weeks
name
back,
one. Name
of
one.
The persons
name one. Let's name one. Let's name one. Let's name one.
Manish Sisodia. It was Manish Sisodia
okay.
on ZTV on which he made a statement that two ministers have investigated the matter and they found nothing against us. And then I question who is a minister to investigate? Is
so,
minister
so,
the agency?
So, Miss Meenakshi Lekhi. So, Miss Meenakshi Lekhi, I just like to remind you that in the year 2000. 2007, even the BJP made the mistake of accepting a donation from none other than Dow Chemicals, if I'm not mistaken, in a clear contravention of the rules. You return the money a year later when it snowballed into a controversy. And these are some written facts. So, you know, just making a factual point on that, please. I'm letting Shazia come in.
And now you are correcting that mistake.
No, but you accepted a donation from Dow Chemicals, and you know the backdrop of Dow Chemicals.
It was corrected.
But you corrected it when it snowballed into a controversy.
I may know the background.
Shazia Elmi is rebutting you.
Was not aware that it is coming from
Shazia Elmi.
To start with, a gentle reminder for Ms. Lakey that she's not the spokesperson for Congress Party. Let me remind her, she's a spokesperson for BJP. And BJP and Congress are in opposition.
They are not
in cahoots. I think you're mistaken. I think now you're behaving like Mr. Shinde's spokesperson.
That is the point.
So let me remind you that you actually belong to BJP.
You are working in
point I'm making
and
is
this is what is complete.
Let her complete.
Ms. Lakey, don't do this.
Meenakshi Lekhi, allow me to please anchor the show. I'm letting Miss Lekhi. Miss Lekhi, now let's maintain this.
You have to allow others to speak.
She listened to you. Yes, but she listened to you, Meenakshi. She listened to you. Now you listen to her. Yes, Shazia.
So after reminding Ms. Lekhi that she does not represent the Congress but indeed represents the BJP, I would like to say that Indian passport holders, no matter where they are allowed to give contributions. Each and every rupee is accounted for. Every penny is accounted for. As for the other foreign funding and Ford Foundation she was mentioning, many times have been raised. There has been a very intense raid. And we've accused the center of even witch hunting. And nothing was found. We welcome the probe. Just to remind the Congress spokespersons, if there are any, and Ms. Lekhi, who's talking for the Congress today, we welcome the probe. Please go ahead. Do as many inquiries as you want whatsoever. But make sure that the standards remain the same. Please make sure that all of you are ready to come under the RTI. Please do explain as to where 2,200 crores of Congress have come from. Please do explain where 952 crores of BJP have come from. And don't hide behind the law which says contributions for less than 20,000 will not be disclosed. Please change the law. You've been in the government for far too long. And make sure that even every 5 rupee is accounted for.
That law applies to you also. That
change
is Income
it.
Tax Act.
Of course, we're doing it already. It doesn't
no,
even
no,
apply.
But you start declaring.
May I please come in at this point of time? You see, the question is also to the Congress party. I ask you, please, ladies, 1 minute.
A sense of bewilderment.
Yeah, Meenakshi Lekhi and Shazia. Let's get everyone in. One second.
Is individual.
One second. See, now, Gaurav hasn't spoken, Mohandas Pai and Sudhindra Bhadauria haven't spoken. I just want to ask the Congress party before I come to you. With your permission, Gaurav, let's get the Congress party to answer a few straight questions. You know, are you showing your insecurities? Is this become a very convenient bogey to raise? Paisa kahan se aata hai? Bhai, logo ko ye bhi nahi pata hai ki Congress aur BJP ka paisa kahan se aata hai? So the question is, I remember during the I don't know. If you know, Meenakshi, maybe you know. I don't know. The question is, during the Lokpal agitation. Meenakshi Lekhi, 1 minute. You raised the question of the NGO Kabir, right? And that money goes through NGOs. And that through NGOs it is used to target political activity. Now, Ami Agnik knows that that's rubbish. Because the Ministry of Home Affairs itself gave a clean chit to NGOs linked with the Anna agitation. It found, and I quote, during inspection, no documentary proof in the records of the association was found to show the use of the fund in any such political activity, movement or agitation. This is January 2013. January 2013, yes. When the Arvind Kejriwal was not emerging as a big threat. Now, when Arvind Kejriwal emerges as a fresh threat, you reopen the investigation? I mean, I don't know. What are you trying to do, Ami Yagnik?
After Taukeer's meeting,
Arnav,
that is what?
Arnav, can I please answer your questions?
Yes, please.
4 points here. You said that in January 2013,
yes,
there was no proof that this was money which was given to a Kabir organization. Everything was in order. That is what the Ministry of Home Affairs said.
Yeah, I've said that.
Let us not forget that that was a movement. Today, this is a political party we are talking about. That's the first point.
Oh, no, one second. One minute. That's very interesting. Ami Yagnik, stop right there.
No, let me finish. Let me finish. That is the time when we are looking at accounts of an NGO. Here, we are talking about a political party. Second point is that there is a complaint received by the MHA.